Business as usual, ck2. Let's get on with Queen Zash, priest hater, also known as Queen Zash the Great, who successfully defeated a revolt, a massive revolt, like over half the country rebelled against her rule, and she won. No one cares about this. Is there a reason? Oh, my nephew wants to kill my daughter. As for you, bro. No, not yet. Let's fight. Excellent. Now, my nephew, you will not kill my daughter. Yep, let's go good. Okay, your earth is safe now. Half buff. Oh, whatever. I don't care. Well, I'm a heretic myself. What's going on there? Northumbria is being destroyed by Cornwall. Cornwall is being occupied by Northumbria. This child clearly has potential. And now I rag it. Stop for a moment. It's really quiet. Council, fabricate claims. Train the troops. What the fuck is happening here? What in the fuck is going on? This is my realm, not yours. What not. I cannot tolerate this. Shut up! Oh, go fuck yourself. Bad recklessness. Offer a piece. Sure. Thank you, mercenaries. I shall return my troops back here. We need a court physician. And it will be you. A keeper of the dead will be also you. Yes, for this. Wanna get there. You. Fucking care. Drive the hunt. Would be you, Ramulus. Now, my dear prisoner, die! Let's see, what are the plots? You will be imprisoned. Oh, great. Where the fuck did you come from? Shit. Key? How dare you? Well, we need a whole new council. But now I need the fucking guardian. It will be my father. Okay, let me just handle all the notifications. Let's see, we need a shit ton of prestige. There we go. Well, Nordics, the Norse are coming, but we will be ready. Not now, we must defend. What's that? Scottish Revolt, alright. Not my problem. This is it. This is the year. I don't care right now. It is almost time. Yes, Golden Allies. Where are they? All right. That's March 4. Yeah. Oh, yes, baby. United we stand. United we stand. United we stand under one ruler. United, the British Isles stand and will stand forever. Now we must march on and prepare for their invasion. We don't have time for this now. We're fighting in all united under one ruler and one banner of the Sith. Yes. United under one banner, under one ruler, one reign of the Sith. The Sith stand united as one. And so, oh, the Sith had won. Where is offer to join war? Master of Persuasion. Ah, young Uren. We'll now hold a grand tribal festival. Fuck them all. Great. Alright, a weaving contest. The best win. Oh, well. Deserves a prize. Shut up. Let me see who is the heretic. So we have one heretic, two heretics. Okay. Three heretics. We have three heretics. And I also have. I'm not a heretic. What the fuck? But my. My stupid mother was not a heretic either. How is it possible that Xoxan was a heretic? I mean, Lollard. Laon was a the Lollard, but Zash was not. When she was born to chew her, Zash was born to chew Catholic heretics. And yet, maybe it's because of who she was tutored, I don't know. But she turned out not being a Lollard. No! Luckily, Lollard. Remulus is a Lollard. Ludo is a Lollard. Oh, that is too bad. But there is still the matter of not you, Earth, Raggate, and Malora, as well as Naga and Freedon. Why? What's he plotting? Oh, okay. It's peace time, alright. And you lot have taken all my stuff. Excellent. Shut up. Oh. Mm. We must prepare. Ragged. Ragged has... What did Ragged get? Ragged got... Remulus flew. Oh no. Ragged got diffed. Which is for some reason the capital of Mumu. Well, it should be freaking this. We need a new marshal and our stupid father will do. Train me the troops. We need to prepare for an invasion. What the fuck? I still have mercenaries. Let me just... Well, that's a high turnover rate if I ever seen one. Goodbye, father. Terminal stage leprosy. Oh, fuck. I need a guardian. And it will be my spy master. Wait. Yeah, no one else is related to me. I mean, he isn't either, but whatever. Arrange betrothal. Matrilinear. You. Yes. Well, I don't care. What is it that you're planning to do? Good job, Ragged. But I will not forgive you for anything you do. They're coming. Yes. Focus. Let's see my attributes. War. Ambition. There's no time for a grand tournament. War is upon us. Are you fucking kidding me? There is no war. The Sith don't have to like each other. Oh, sorry for being silent. I just, I don't know. Yeah. Excellent, you. Oh, yes. Okay, children, and a new baby incoming. Oh no, don't bother me with such crap. And then it concerns some dead person of my troubles. Okay. Try this medicine. Thanking. What about my ambition? Do I have a daughter? Okay, but not this name. We name our children after this. And this one will be named after Sif indeed. Let me try to find something. Sassel. Now I want to create a treasury. I have no time for stupid superstitions. Yep. Very good. Hey, Ragged. You want to become Chancellor? Well, ask no further. King. Yeah. But train the troops, obviously. I want a claim on this. And send... What happened to Kongan? Oh, he got replaced. Feradach? I did not name you. You are the son of Laun. And heir to the chiefdom of Ulster. Oh, this went quickly. How's our great work doing? Doing decent. Now practice range here. Of the Sif. Oh, Pregnard again. Oh, fever. Oh, measles. Oh. That's stupid. Fatigue. Oh. I don't care. Oh no, abdominal pain. Oh. Oh. Seek treatment for illness. Who's my court physician? Ah, King of Man. Who's also Keeper of the Dead. I need better commanders, holy fuck. I have no better commanders, holy fuck. I might have the flu. Oh, bye, I don't care. It does not really matter. I already have Safel. I can have anyone else. But I'm still fucking sick. Oh yes, I have the flu. My life is in your hands, as long as you know what you're doing. Yeah. You moron. New loves. Great. What the fuck? Kent has a war with Ulster. And they are invading my territory. Okay, son, where did we end off on freedom? Then Omen would be. Omen. That's I will always be with you. Call for my court physician. It's his job after all. Oh, feudalism is coming. Feudalism is coming. Stonehill Fort. We'll arrange that. Oh, yes. Excellent. Sif. Half of its members are dead. Versus to think that young Marka had his life ended early by his own sister. The line of Carinus has ended. The line of Xoxan continues on. Your name is now going to be Amanoa. There will be SFL later. What's this graceful? Yes. Is she on the council? She is. Oh. Well, just for your competence, just for your skill, you will stay. Well, I will not be blackmailed. with the Thoracoid Physician and Keeper of the Dead, Ragate, Sister, or not. Malara, you're 14. He's 2. No. I know that I have gone over the 4 minute mark, no, 1 hour mark, but I don't care. I will stream right till on the hour. Well, there's the stone hill fort. Heavy foot is the key. below the... Who are your parents? No one important, okay. Thank you, mercenaries. Thank you, levies. Now, time for my retinues to recharge. Excellent. Now, my daughter, you shall be assigned guardian. Me. And as for her, we can now duel. Yes. And so she passed. With children, it seems. Damn it. Well. Come again. Freedom has been Freedom has been appointed commander. Let's see. Malora! There are 13 years of difference between you. No. You're also one generation away. You're one generation away. Treasury. Code of the Sith by Urinth. Still going. How is it possible that Ragate and Malora look exactly the same? Good, so spirit. Well, Malora, you shall be my new steward. This guy will be my new spy master, and you will be my new marshal. So everything looks good now. Well, dear Urinth from Malora, a small gathering of friends to dine and drink and forget about the world outside for a little while. Be prepared to reserve a few days for this in case you truly get into the spirit of proceedings. I will come. Does Malora even have any lands? Oh, she has Lygon. No, she doesn't. Oh, she holds the title of High Chief of Lygon, but not over the chiefdom of Lygon. Okay, I guess. Technological advance. Well, I think construction. Then nothing else. Now Dublin. Weaponsmith, sure. Dublin Mausoleum, and in Kildara there will be Great Library. Let's get it started. Very well, let's play. Hail to the Inquisitor. Yes, Queen Urinth is a mastermind theologian, a flanker, a heavy infantry leader, a kinslayer, and a game master. Yeah. And we have a claim on them. You. How do I declare war? Where is the declare war? Revoke the title of High Chief of Mumu. Oh, no. Excellent. Now I can revoke your title. And revoke your title. Whatever. Now I had for High Chief Pilib to be a more reasonable man, his request to be allowed to drill his rival was take. He claimed to be constantly subject to affronts from his rival and asked for us to allow his honor. Sure. Dear my Chancellor, I'd like to invite you to join me for a small gathering of friends to join wine and drink and whatever. Of course I will come. Fuck off. Let's do this. Assign a guardian. Me. Oh, excellent. Why? I tried to kill you. Oh. When? Inquisitor Queen Irinf the Great and my cousin Naga Sadao wants to see his own wife dead. Days are good. Days are not good at all. Shut up. Shut up. I have gone past the on the hour mark. Fuck. Okay, this is going to be it, I suppose. I'm hungry. And see you next time. Bye.